Right, Dolphin Cottage, Priddy Implement Sale and Rural Craft Fair, 19th of September, week Saturday that is. I've got the map here, and St. Cuthbert's, Swallet I'm looking for. So I went too far up there because there's a garage. I didn't have to go as far as the garage, actually. It's a busy road, but I'm supposed to be turning off this to follow a track in a minute, going across that way, Monarch's Way. But it looks like I've got to go up here again, just a little way, to find St. Cuthbert's Swallet, because it's not signposted, you see. I've just taken some photographs up here a minute ago of this building, this old barn, where it could have been someone's cottage, who knows. Yeah, look at that old, see, I didn't see that on the way. It's another old little outhouse. No, St. Cuthbert's, see, they're not actually what they're doing. They're not actually really telling anyone where it is. I haven't seen one sign to it at all. And if this is Monarch's Way, this isn't even signposted either. So there's a little cottage dedicated to somebody there. So I imagine it's up here somewhere. Well, I'm here, I just want to do it, anyway. These are the back of the houses I seen off the road a minute ago. More diversion, this is what it's all about, exploring. Of course, they don't actually tell you where it is. So I written this down here. Where else could it be? We just go up here a bit. It's got to be down here somewhere. It could be that this one is capped off. So it could be down there. There's a big hole. As long as it's capped off, because it's really, they shouldn't have all these potholes exposed. I've brought the other cameras today. I mean, a Swallet, is that like a dip? Could this be it? Down here? We just go up a bit further, it could be. Down the bottom there, it could be a way in. Because I haven't seen anyone to ask. Like I say, they don't. They don't tell you anything. I've got no idea. There isn't any other place. I'm in the right area, I know that. I know I'm in the right area. We're just going to have a look here and see if there's anything. Lots of pottery. No, nothing there. Why would they hide it so much? You never see anyone when you need them, do you? and probably said, "Oh, it's only over there, love." I mean, they've got the other one signposted, haven't they? The Swithent one. See that? Then you come to like a dead end here. Or you have to go through brambles and stinging nettles again. There's a clump of trees. We'll just have a little look. I wouldn't have thought it'd be this remote. So I don't really want to go wandering off willy-nilly. And yet I could be so close, couldn't I? You know what I mean? I could be so close. Yeah, I don't know if it's around here or not. There's a building there. It's not very good, the map, you know. See that there's a building here. Comes to an end. You could go roaming around here, couldn't you? Forever, couldn't you? Across. Never find it. Right, I'm going to turn off for a minute. I'll just have a little wander around this bit here. That looks a bit more of the minery still. They used to have the furnaces. I'll just turn off for a minute.